And tell Tony I think he's away.
Hey, you wanna check out that burnt out house before we go? The fire looks kinda recent. I told you Dune's good people!
Your dad's gonna come after us with everything he's got, you know.
Not if we leave first. It's an airfield, right? Maybe we'll find a plane.
So, what did Dune mean when she said Tony keeps all his crap at this airstrip?
Tony's always kind of collected shit. The less legal, the better.
Really? So what are we talking about here?
Military black market shit. Tanks, choppers. He's even got a couple of grounded planes. Tony's got a lot of money, man. Drug stuff. Plus, he's real literal about his Second Amendment rights.
Thinking of. You know the SDE? Cuban secret police?
Oh, okay, wait, so what? You followed in his footsteps?
Hey, you tell me, man. His job was torturing prisoners. And he liked to bring his work home, you know what I mean? That's why I became a cop. A real cop.
Sorry, man. Sorry that didn't work out.
It turns out you don't have to be a cop to stop people like him. Time to walk. Come on.
Hello.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, she's pretty and banged up, but I can fix it.
Yeah, I'm not sure I want to fly a broken plane you fixed. No offense.
Hey, what you trying to say, man? Are you dumb, boy?
Hey, get out of here. I can fix this.
I'll go find the brute. Radio's on, all right?
Uh-huh. Radio's on.
These guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Yeah, I think I got an idea. Might be a little loud.
Coming from!
So will we die if we take that plane up now?
That is an excellent question!
Boomer, Tony's guys are already here.
Do you see like a warehouse across the way?
Yeah, it's barricaded.
You can't sneak in?
Oh, hang on. Hey, I think I got an idea. It might be a little loud. Boomer, I got the brute. Building. Just fix that goddamn plane. I'll hold them off.
Oh, so you want me to fix the plane?
encouraging.
Nick, I'm rolling out onto the runway. You gotta come to me.
After we join up with Kai and Tyson, we are going straight to Miami.
Yeah, told you I could fix it.